Good afternoon, everyone. Between Sunday and today, there were 532 test results received by the Ministry of Health, and two were positive for COVID-19. Bermuda now has 125 total confirmed positive cases, and their status is as follows. There are 39 active cases, of which 35 persons are under active public health monitoring, and 4 persons are hospitalized, of which 2 are in critical care. A total of 77 have now fully recovered, and the total deceased remains at 9.